Superintendent of the Cambridge Central School District set to retire now. Dr. Douglas Silvernell announcing recently that he's retiring at the end of August. He's worked in that district for the past 4 years. He helped guide the students and staff during the pandemic and that change in mascot, which is a little controversial. No word on when the new superintendent will be put in place for that district.